game out. Transfer, snap, pass, pass it. Reverse, nope, freeze. Go back, Green. All right, go back. Reverse the ball. What's your name?
Katrina.
Stop. What hand did you pass with? Right, what's inside of the floor? Go back. Guys, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. All right, relax. Go back here. Transfer the ball low third. Transfer, step, left hand. To the basket, cut, replace. Call a name out. Cut. Sprint, pass, cut, replace, 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 transfer, replace, pass it, transfer. All right, freeze, couple of teacher points right now. So when we first catch the ball, hold it. Where do we want to check? What's the terminology we use? Check the what? Check the rim. Too many of you right now focus in on trying to transfer, reverse the basketball. You're not focusing on the person who's cutting to the basket right now. So you always want to be able to check the rim. Go back. The other thing too, we've got to do a better job. We've got to be able to sprint to cut right now. Sprint. Not a jog, right? We're not going to go after. We are sprinting to cut right now. Everybody got that? Ready? Go. Transfer. Step. Pass. Sprint. Replace. Transfer. Check the rim. Check the rim. Good.
Replace.
Sprint. Good. Transfer. Replace. Transfer. Check the rim. Check the rim. Transfer. Replace. Sprint. Transfer. Pass it. Check the rim. Check the rim. Check the rim. Replace. Don't forget. Replace. Transfer. Cut. Stop. Stop. Freeze. Cut. Stop. So we got to sprint. It's not a jog. We are sprinting. All right. Back to your baskets. Let's go.